everybody.
Hi, I'm Courtney.
And I'm Jasmine.
And we were just on YouTube, you know, like, we just did Glam. We just did, what did we just do? Rats Monkey Tail.
Oh, Super Junior M.
We did Super Junior M.
We were browsing a little, you know.
And then SM just uploaded this performance thing, and I just saw, you know, and Taemin and Eunwook and Donghae and Kai, and so we're just gonna... Who?
Lay was in there, too.
He was?
I didn't read all the names
right away because I was just like... And so we were like,
hey,
all right,
we should record this.
Yeah.
So that's what we're gonna do.
Minho, ho, ho, ho. That's what I forgot.
Like, wasn't it?
Oh, Minho gonna break you down.
God.
This is too much fun in one spot.
Oh, sorry. Oh, Lord. It's a fire.
Oh.
Oh! Oh, my God!
Courtney, look
I'm
up!
Sorry.
Don't look
I'm
down,
sorry.
Girl! Don't look down. The man is on the screen. Oh, my God.
I felt that in my back.
I don't know what's going on.
God
damn it! Oh my God! Oh my God! Done that! Computer just totally screwed us over and it's like shut down everything in life. So we're gonna start back from the next part because that's the last part that we saw.
Oh my God, like I can't.
He is like exactly. He's like, I don't need the fucking dancer. Oh my. Minho.
Yeah, I didn't even say that. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Get it.
Oh, Minho, like.
Donghae.
He actually looks like happy.
Because he's doing the damn thing.
Oh my God!
I feel tricked or something. I don't know. My emotions.
You know, it's like, he's like. Look at Kai. He's so cute. God damn it. I can't.
Wait.
Get it, Donghae. Got up like what, mother?
Knock him out, Donghae.
Get him in hell.
Ruben.
Get it, bam!
Yeah! good.
Exactly. What?
Oh my god.
I'm so glad we just recorded
that. I know. See, and that just goes like that comment. We were reading the comments before we watched it, and someone was like, that was 10 times better than Max Step. Yes, that was like 20 million times better than Max Step. Like, what? What?
My face is twitching.
My cheeks hurt so bad. That was life. Like, I feel like that'll hold me over until 2014. Like
I want to go by each person, but
everyone damn did the goddamn thing.
Like, I want to talk about how sexy Kai was, but then I think of Lay doing it with him. But then I think of Tae Min, and he be hitting stuff so hard. And Minho was in it to win it. Nothing was stopping him. And then Yuno just knows. Like, he
don't need nobody to tell him. Don't need no backup dance. Don't need no extra. And Donghae.
I've been seeing Donghae used to look like so depressed. I don't know what happened about that. But he was like,
That just
brought Donghae back to life for me. And then Eunhyuk, his hair.
What?
And
his solo. What? I could cry right now. Like, Courtney, if they did that at SM Town instead of the other one. Holy balls! That would be so. I would cry I would legit cry.
I'm so happy right now that I don't even care that my camera messed up. Like, who cares? The world we're in right now. Who cares? It doesn't matter. Nothing matters anymore.
Oh my god.
I had been watching like the end of the year stuff.
Yeah, me too.
But I didn't watch that one.
I'm glad we came across that, and we were like together. Instead of like sitting at home, like Courtney being like, girl, you gotta get on and watch this. Like,
cause it literally just that came out so like perfectly. It just came out like an hour ago. It was the K-pop gods. They were. Thank you.
You were like, I feel like I'm drunk. Don't you feel drunk?
I do feel drunk.
A little high drunk.
I feel like I hit a crack pipe. Oh man. Woo. I could like die in my sleep and it would be so peaceful.
Be okay. I'd be like, no, Andre, it's okay. Let me show you this video. We gotta play this at the funeral too. Because I know this is what she would have wanted. And the Lucifer Rock version. It's okay. And everything would be fine.
Like, oh my god.
I have a hole in my yoga pants, my BC. Victoria's Secret yoga pants? I don't care. Because it's okay. Everything's okay.
I could drop my phone in water right now and I'd be like, ah, it's just a phone.
It's all right.
It doesn't matter.
It's perfect. There could be deer all in the street in your neighborhood and I could hit 5 deer and it would be okay. Okay.
Okay, we are rambling. Bye, guys. Like,
bye, everyone. Have a good night and Happy New Year again. Bye.
Love you.